I would like to thank y'all, my family, my friends, teachers, coaches, for coming to one of the most important days of my life. I have to thank God for placing me in an unbelievable position that I'm in today for his protection. I want to thank all the coaches that offered me a scholarship. It's truly been an honor. This really is a dream come true. I see my grandmother, my aunts, my uncles, my teachers, my brethren, coaches, my grandmother at home listening. I want y'all to know that your love and guidance were instrumental in molding me into the young man I am today. I love you guys, and I'm fortunate to have you guys in my life. Mom and Dad, I would not be standing here. I would not be standing here without you two today. Thanks for always being present and never missing a practice, a game, or even or an event I was involved in. Dad, thanks for all the life lessons and showing me how to be a man. It's been a blessing to have a father like you. To my mom, my rock, my life, most important person in my life, there's truly nothing like a mother's love. Thanks for always going above and beyond and for helping me to see the importance of having a relationship with God. You encouraged me to ask for his guidance and blessing before I make any decision in life. Last but not least, I want to thank my teammates for pushing me day in and day night to help become the best player and person I can be. So with that being said, I want everybody to know that for the next 3 to 4 years, I plan to further my education at.